going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster bats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right? Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR. Important stuff.
Just keep doing what you're doing while I talk at you. It seems like the captain, Yuri's, got some baggage.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. There's some old police records here. Do you know she's a third generation cop?
Huh. Runs in the family.
Kind of. Yuri's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Magia bribes.
He was dirty?
Like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes and taking the Magia down in the process.
Heavy! No wonder she's going so hard on this!
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead front, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
Yeah.
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.